Alright guys, what's going on? Zexzi here, and this is another farming strategy. This one's a little bit less effective than the other one that I uploaded not too long ago, but it still works really well, and I'll be uploading another one of these, and then I'll go back to a few Call of Duty videos and all that sort of stuff. But yeah, this is just how you get there, and then I'll talk again once the strategy gets started.
This time we can go wherever we want. Guardians have been planting beacons here to connect back to the tower. We find them, we can help the city. I'm already detecting a few.
Alright guys, so we're starting the thing right now. So all you can do is you just go back and forth between the spawns. It's just like the other one, pretty much. And this one's actually more effective. I know I said it was less, but that's the one I'm going to upload. This one's actually very effective. It's not as effective as camping spawns, I guess you could say, but it's still really effective. So you just work the spawns and pretty much do what I do, and it works really well. So yeah, this is some Zexzi guys.
Yeah.